It's the 50 facts about me tag. So I'm gonna read the questions off my phone. My biggest pet peeve is like when people I don't know like come up to me and they're too comfortable with me. I don't really like that. The second one is a cute story about a person you like. So in like 7th grade, blah blah, we were in like a long distance relationship, and it was so sweet that like every day he'd like find the right time to be like, just to say hey or hi or how are you doing. That was cute to me. The third one is the best date scenario. Mine would be like he brings me to the movies and we go for like a long romantic walk. The fourth one is like funny experiences with your friends. A friend and I were at the mall and this cute guy supposedly wanted to join us for like whatever we were doing, like we were just walking around into stores and he wanted to join. And in the end, he had to pay for our lunch. I find that funny for some reason. My favorite songs at the moment. Magic Man by Paris. No, Paris by Magic Man. And Are You Mine by Arctic Monkey. I love that song. Favorite movie at the moment? Well, I will forever and always like 16 Candles. And I was watching Shrek again, like since the last time, which was like when I was like a kid. It was really good. My favorite TV show, Pretty Little Liars, of course. Can't wait for the new episode. Turn-ons, A Guy in a Suit. Turn-on. For my birthday this year, when I turned 17. Which was like on Tuesday, November 4th. My dad told me like to go bathe, cause I don't know why, but he just said to go bathe, and I took a bubble bath, so I was in there for like 3 hours. When I came out, I was going downstairs to my room, which I am in now, and I saw this huge vanity behind in my room, and all of a sudden they just jumped out and said happy birthday and surprise. It was a surprise. The cutest thing anyone has ever done for you. When I'm on my menstrual time, I know TMI. When people like massage my back, or when they nicest compliment you ever received. Okay, why do you hate the person you hate now? It's just stuff that went on over years and years that led up to the hate. It would take a long video if I ever talk about all of this. Best physical feature of the person you like? I would say it's eyes. Yeah. They're so soft and... best characteristic of the person you like. It's very sweet. Always look for that. Best breakfast to have. I'm not the normal American kind of breakfast kind of girl. I hate eggs. And I'm trying to be more healthy. So the best thing would be like a fruit salad. Yeah. I started like eating salad this year and I fell in love with it, so let's continue. How many languages do you know? I know English and I'm currently teaching myself Korean and Japanese. Yeah. Your idea of a perfect date? I think I answered this one already. It would be the same as I said before. We go out to the movies, then we go on a long romantic walk. Then he walks me home, of course. Your baddest thing you've ever done. Skip school. Yeah, that's it. Do you play any instruments? I play the clarinet. I dabble in piano. And I dabble in guitar. Most difficult situation you ever been in? Breaking up with someone. Those are always awkward. Sweetest text you ever received? The person like texts and says like, hey. That's cute. That's the sweetest thing. That's like, hey. That's cute. That's the sweetest thing. No, and they're like, hey, I love you, I guess. That'd be the sweetest thing. Out of nowhere, if they said that. Any secret obsessions you have? I have an obsession with anything Tumblr-y. Anything Tumblr. Or WeHearted. Anything social. It's bad. Meanest thing you ever told someone? That I hate them. That's the meanest I ever get. And it doesn't even come out in words. It's just more like, probably in actions. Earliest memory of your life? When I was a kid. Like 2 years old. When I got my ears pierced and when I fell and got this on my head. If you want to hear about this story, comment below. What do you want to be when you grow up? If I knew, I would have chosen my college already. Any celebrity crushes? I like Cameron Dallas, Nash Greer, Adam Levine. I think that's it. Something you can never live without. My phone. Any phone, for the matter. And music. And of course, books. Because I have a whole bookshelf. Daily ritual you have. That'd be like my makeup kind of thing. Or maybe like dancing. Any special jewelry? I don't think I have, but I always have this one in. This one different ear. This one always stay here. I don't know why, it just happens like that. If you can have one wish, what would it be? If I had one wish, I'd wish for money. I always want money. I'm currently saving for something. Naughtiest thing you ever done? I don't think I have one. Any struggles you're currently dealing with? Depression. What / who do you miss? My first love. In your opinion, the best thing about love is? Best thing about love is like being with that one person that you always share that feeling with, like every single day. Not really every moment of the day, but always thinking about each other and stuff. In my opinion, the worst thing about love, the obsession of it. Like, I know I just said like we're always wanting to be like with each other, but not to the point that you're glued together and you don't hang out with anyone else. Like, that's one thing. My opinions on cheating. I think it's wrong. That's all, it's just wrong. your most inspirational thing you've ever been told? You made me proud. That gives me inspiration. Scariest thing that ever happened to you? Nothing scary ever happened to me, because as a matter of fact, I like anything scary. I like everything scary. But if I was to just say something, like, I think that when I'm sleeping and I'm like dreaming of falling off somewhere, I actually feel like I'm falling. And you know that sudden body jerk that you do when you're like trying to catch yourself? I always do that in my sleep and I catch myself doing it. Like, I'm not a hard sleeper, so I'm very light sleeping. And I'll realize anything that's happening around my surrounding, and that always happens to me. That's the scariest thing. Any fears about the future? A fear I have would be like not getting successful at what I want to do. Any fears in general? I have a fear of snakes, spiders. That's about it. Regret anything? No. I tend to not live in the past. I don't regret anything. Your opinion on young love? I think it's beautiful. Love can happen at any time. If you could change anything about yourself, what would it be? I'll change the way that I think about myself. Yeah. Best way to my heart. I posted my that thing on my Tinder. Basically, all you have to do is cuddle up in front of a movie with me and watch all night long. Your opinion, most fun thing you've done this year? Making the decision that I won't go to prom. I think that's fun. What would you do for a Klondike? What would you do for a Klondike bar? Anything. Those stuff are like delicious. Do you believe in love at first sight? Yeah. Tell me a random fact about yourself. Deep emotionally. And I'm Scorpio, so that basically describes me enough. If you look it up, you'll see everything that a Scorpio is and isn't. So thanks for watching this video. Like down low. Comment if you have anything to ask me or say, basically. I'll try to respond to everything. And thank you for watching. Bye.